gentlemen. I'm Andrew Tolentino.
I'm Dan Hitt.
And today we're busting two box,
we'll call them packs, definitely packs, of 2011 Top Supreme, kind of the prequel to the five-star brand.
I guess you could say that.
Yeah. Yeah. And what do you know about this?
Quite a bit.
This
different products, I think. But well, like you said, there's you get one pack.
Uh-huh.
If I'm not mistaken, it's five cards.
Okay.
And retail price is around $100 a pack here.
Around $100. So
yep. And you'll
$25 a card, and that's what you're banking on.
Yeah.
Advertise one high-end hit per pack. So.
That's right. An autograph or a patch card, presumably.
Autograph relic.
I suspect most of them have autographs because it is pretty heavy on autographs. I know the print runs on the rookie autographs are reasonably high. I know the regular rookie autograph, Cam Newton's $175. So.
Yeah. And, there are
and there's others that are a lot higher print runs than that. But.
In terms of those high-end hits, there are some booklet cards in this product, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes, of course. It's very similar to last year.
Yeah, definitely.
Mm-hmm. A lot of parallels. Four cards per pack, I'm sorry, not five, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
so,
four cards. You're correct. Yeah. So, base cards are a blue background, and they're all serial numbered to 429.
Yeah, so I've got Torrey Smith right off the bat there.
There's 100 base cards with the mix of legends, current veterans, and rookies.
Okay.
The card design itself is premium. It's thick. It's got mm-hmm. it's got you know gold foiling on there. It looks nice. It's serial numbered, so it has all the right elements for the price point.
Yeah.
But.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I will show you a red parallel numbered of 99, Gerald Jernigan. You should get a rookie or two in every pack for the most part.
I've got
so it's pretty rookie heavy, like most of the top stuff this year.
Both of my base cards are rookies, so I've got Christian Ponder and Torrey Smith there.
Good. Two guys that are pretty good. I mean, there's so many rookies.
Not too shabby on the rookie end, definitely. I've got I guess we'll call this a purple parallel. This is
number to 75.
Number to 75, mm-hmm. featuring Philip Rivers there, 23 in the base out there.
And my big hit for my pack is a Randall Cobb sticker autograph.
Not too shabby.
The rookie autograph red version, number 50. So that's no slouch of a card. That's a good card. Of course, he wasn't as hot at the end of the year as he was at the beginning, but.
My end here, you know, I've got Edmund Gates, who is definitely not a slouch of a player, but I don't know in terms of the hobby. The heat that he packs. So I think in terms of both of these boxes, you've got the winner there.
What's your serial number?
That one is numbered to 55, base blue out of 55, 31. Yeah, 31 of 55. So,
right. I've got a rookie-laden pack here, aside from Philip Rivers. Final thoughts on this extremely short break?
Well, it could be suspected any product that breaks like this or similar to this is very hit and miss.
And
we've said that before, and this is definitely one of those products.
Yeah.
To get your $100, it's not going to be easy. You're going to have to hit one of the big four or five rookies, I think. Then you're going to have to hit kind of a lower print run version of those guys, or hopefully a jersey autograph.
Definitely.
One of those guys, or a legend, but the legends are going to be very short printed.
Yeah. And for a collector that kind of has a high-end itch every now and then, but doesn't want to drop, you know, $300 or something like that, this might be a decent way to get your fix at the moment. But again, as you mentioned, high risk. Sometimes the reward's good, sometimes it's not that great, but
they're super high end looking cards. So buying singles and collecting the set is a great idea because you're going to get a bargain compared to the pack price.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
Definitely, that's a great great point and a great way to collect 2011 Top Supreme, which is what we just broke today. It's out live now. Is that
absolutely
correct?
That's right.
With that being said, I'm Andrew.
I'm Dan.
We'll see you next time.